Okay, so about 7 or 8 years ago, I got really sick and I was bedbound for at least a couple of those years. My husband had to quit working. We closed our restaurant, closed a food truck we had, and basically my husband had to take care of the kids, take care of me, cook for us, clean. And it was a long road to recovery to get better. And one of the first things we fixed was my sleep. And so when I came across these glasses, then I knew that I'd be able to help a lot of people fix their sleep too. So that's why we started into blue light blocking glasses. Okay, so blue light blocking glasses are just to block blue light. And blue light's in pretty much everything. It's in sunlight, it's from digital screens, it's from computers, it's from TVs. And blue light is what actually stops the production of melatonin. And melatonin is the hormone that our bodies produce when the light outside starts getting darker and darker, our bodies start producing melatonin. So when you're looking at digital screens, TVs, using light at night when it's not naturally light outside, then your body's not able to produce melatonin and allow you to sleep at night. Blue light also causes eye strain. And so if you're looking at a computer all day, then you might find that you have a headache, that you have a little tension up in the forehead. And as soon as you put on the glasses, you just feel like this chill, calm. In the past, we've not had enough income to really provide for our family the way we've wanted to. And now we're able to do that and provide clean water and a school environment for kids in Kenya that are not able to have that otherwise. And we've just recently put in a well for a whole community. That was super exciting. Everybody was very grateful and it was just a good thing. Definitely the best part is being able to help other people that were in the health situation I was in, that we get lots of feedback, lots of reviews from folks saying that my husband's been sick for years and he's not been able to sleep well and it's a miracle, you know, that kind of thing. That now my husband's able to sleep and he wakes up refreshed. Just pretty much these lots of emails like this. So that's probably my favorite part.
My favorite part about our business is that I get to help other people, and we take care of our kids very well and give them all the financial need they need and anything they would possibly want. And we provide them a great atmosphere, and
we get to homeschool. Yeah. We get to be home with them and
be with them all the time.
Yep.
Not have to go away to a 9-to-5 job. And
so selling on Amazon has opened up a whole new world to us. We thought we kind of had a ceiling of what we were capable of and kind of our socioeconomic status, and we found that, you know, my mom was a waitress, my dad was a construction worker, and we thought this is kind of what our life should look like. But because our kids had health needs that needed to be met, that we decided we had to push through it. And so now we find there's pretty much nothing that we can't do.
Well, selling on Amazon has enabled us to do opportunities that we never would have done before and enjoy life a lot more.
Yeah.
It's been much better.
Yeah. And our adult kids are now getting into the business and they're selling on Amazon too, and their stars are changed forever. Like, it's awesome. So when you buy our glasses, for starters, you're gonna notice right away, especially if you wear them before bed, if you're having sleep problems, you'll notice right away your sleep's getting better. You're gonna go to sleep easier. You're gonna stay asleep all night. You're gonna wake up feeling really refreshed, like you actually got a good night's sleep. So if you're already having to take some type of a sleep pill to get to sleep at night, now you're not gonna need that. This is a one-time investment. You buy the glasses one time, it's not gonna affect you adversely in any way. And if you're buying these glasses for eye strain, if you're using devices a lot during the daytime especially, as soon as you put them on, you just feel relaxed. You're not gonna have headaches. Okay, so having a family business has been wonderful. We've now got 3 of our older kids that are in the business with us. They each have their own business, but we're all selling on Amazon. And so we get to have weekly meetings. So we're able to teach our kids to work for themselves, for one, to, if there's something they really want, they can go after it on their own. That since we're a family working together, we can all help each other out. Just basically teaching them to go after the things they want in life. So if you find yourself with one of these issues that we've been talking about, either having trouble getting to sleep or staying asleep, or if you've got an eye disease, or really just spend way too much time on digital devices and computers, then definitely go check out our website,
northlandoutpost.com. And while you're there, don't forget to download the free Rock Your Sleep PDF.
And you'll right away notice that you're going to be getting better sleep and feel better the next day. But don't forget, we're also giving a portion of our proceeds to a small organization in Kenya where we're providing clean water and health assistance, nutrition to little kids that just wouldn't have access to it otherwise. So you can feel good about your purchase.